good evening, everybody. This time I got some notes, so if I not that one, I want to thank you for coming out tonight for our 8th grade band concert and our high school concert. Quick reminder, we don't have physical programs. I don't know if you've seen these papers on the handrails right here. Those are the QR codes for you to scan that has the program for all the things we're going to be playing, as well as all the music today. So make sure you take a few seconds to scan that real quick. Just a couple things I want to mention before we get started. So, I know I'm going to speak to you, but we are like super duper proud of your children. They have really worked super duper hard this semester and last semester as well. Couldn't ask for a better 8th grade group as a first year teacher. They have been wonderful and have been super patient with me as I'm learning, just as they're learning. So, a couple things that I want to go over real quick. The first thing that I want to recognize the 8th graders for is there's this thing called concert performance assessment. For those of you who have done band before, it may have been like back in the day, it's called like when I was, but it was called concert festival. So if you ever did band in high school, it was called concert festival. Now they changed it to something more boring, but it's a big deal to get to go to concert performance assessment. And basically what it is you take your group and you travel to another school and you play in front of judges and receive a grade. Our kids have not really had a chance. They have not done that at any point up until this point. So when we kind of told them we were going to do that, I think a lot of them were a little bit worried or a little nervous. They handled it really, really well. They had a great concert. The judges thought very highly of them, gave us a lot of great feedback for them going forward. And they really performed really, really well. And that brings me up to my other point here. We're going to play three pieces tonight. Two of those three pieces are ones that we played at CPA. The first one we're going to play is Canto, then we're going to play Imperium, and then one we added specifically for this concert called Extreme. I hope that you find it to be very extreme. Like we do. I'll probably be sweating bullets by the time that one's over, and you'll see why. So, first thing we're going to play is Canto. But once again, I want to thank you for coming out tonight, supporting your children. Super duper proud of that. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
heavy part up here. So our next piece is a little bit of a change in mood. It's based on an old Welsh folk song. It's called While I Watch the Yellow Wheat. It's soft and slow and pretty. You guys enjoy.
Thank you. got Gracie and Shane here tonight who represent the seniors of this band. Who represent the seniors of the band. And I just want to say in front of you how much I appreciate the hard work and dedication and effort it takes to put in from the 6th grade to the 12th grade. Hours of behind the scenes, hours of concerts and band competitions. It is a labor of love. It is hours of dedication, and I greatly appreciate them and their efforts. Let's give them a round of applause. Differentiation in their skill set. And I appreciate Mr. Gilstrap, Mr. Johnson, how hard they work with our kids. And I appreciate the leadership of these folks, these seniors. They take a lot of pride in their craft, and we're really thankful for them and all they've done. Let's give them one more round of applause.
Thank you. to come down, meet your kids, take pictures, do all the stuff you need to do. God of it, amen.